The governor and health experts are urging Coloradans to celebrate Thanksgiving with just people in your own household this year. And if having people over, everyone should be quarantining first. Well, our Jacqueline Quinn talked with a family who runs a food business about a big change this year.
Everybody in my family is a wonderful cook.
Cooking runs in Ursula Torrance's blood, and Thanksgiving is one of her favorite holidays.
We are going to probably do a little drive by his neighborhood and have him wave from the porch.
Her family is scaling down their normally 10-person celebration for the sake of people like her dad, who's in the high-risk category. And it's not just her. She says some customers at her catering and food truck business called Nell's Down Home Barbecue are skipping the big turkey.
Some people are. Some people don't. Since they're just doing a small gathering, they don't want to bother with cooking a lot of food, so they ask about catering.
And that's why she thinks this year she's gotten more orders than years past. However, for smaller portions. Warnings have come from the governor and CDC. They advise that gatherings be small, potentially with just your immediate family. Perhaps talk with your extended family virtually to ventilate well because the virus could circulate in small spaces and to spend time outdoors. As far as Torrance is concerned, traditions as cherished as they may be can be set aside this year because her family's health is far more important. In Denver, Jacqueline Quinn covering Colorado First.